Two men accused of robbing a bank remain on the loose this morning. It happened Monday at Key Bank on West 44th Avenue. Police tell us the men slipped a note demanding money. They took off from the bank in a white SUV shortly after 5:15. If you recognize these men, please contact police.